Can you imagine life without modern mathematics? No trips to the moon, no eight-figure salaries, no Fortnite.
Oh no!
Then you owe a lot to nothing and the man who discovered it. Brahmagupta, an Indian mathematician and visionary, 1500 years ago laid the very foundation of almost every scientific development through his most important discovery of nothing, shunya, zero. He gave zero its own identity and then split it into two equal but opposite components, giving birth to negative numbers.
Oh yeah!
He then invented the rules for calculation with zero. Went a little wrong with division though. His numeric ideas of zero cradled computations of currency, astronomy, scales, coordinates, thermometers, and the revolutionary computer language of zeros and ones.
I'm so cool.
No, I'm so cool.
Though known for the advent of zero, Brahmagupta has many firsts to his name. Explanation of eclipses, concepts of trigonometry, geometry, and many other important formulae, estimation of the value of pi, and even gravitation. That's right, he was the first one to identify gravity 1,000 years before Newton. He wrote 4 important books containing all his work, one of them being Brahmasphuta Siddhanta. Yeah, try saying that 5 times non-stop. His ideas traveled all over and in almost every field. Then why did he vanish into oblivion? Well, though his theories were bedrock for many inventions, unlike his work, these inventions were backed with more facts and proofs later. Thus, the credit shifted to the new age scientists. And our dear Brahmagupta got a mention for nothing. Well, ask him that now. He wouldn't mind it, would he?